200 Mbps for 11 million people. I get 300 in my apartment. That car's practically unusable.